Emory this afternoon. Coach, talk a little bit about the experience of swimming against competition.
Well, I tell you, Emory University is a great institution and a very, very good swimming school. You know, their women have been national champions. Their men always finish in the top four or five at the Division III Nationals. So they're a quality program, and they come prepared to race every single year we compete against them. So I always look forward to this meet. As I told our guys, never underestimate an opponent and make sure you're ready to race, because these guys will take you right to the end. And they did. They never let up, and they were with us the whole afternoon, and it brought out some great performances on both sides. So it was an exciting meet. It was a fun meet.
Now, you had a close one with the women coming up to the final relay. Just walk us through, you know, going to that last event.
Well, last year when we went to their place, their women beat us up pretty good. And so I reminded our girls that, you know, we're going to have to be on our A game this week, and we've got to be ready to prepare and race well. And our girls did. They did a very nice job. And I told them, take one event at a time. Don't try to project too far down the line, and let's try to make sure we don't have too many sweeps in that they get 1, 2, 3 on us. And our girls kept fighting back. They swam some smart races. They put us into a position where we had to race well at the end, and they did that just in the relay, just like we did the other events, and we were able to come out with a win. And so I'm very proud of the girls and proud of the effort that they gave to us.
Coach, thank you and congratulations.
Thank you, Tom. Appreciate it.